forgot I went in there. Your keys are in the trooper, Sheree.
Jeff, you and I need to take a Dale Carnegie memory course.
Brooke. Hi. Brooke. Bye-bye. Hey, sweetheart. Ready for your big trip?
As soon as Brian's done with the
other thing. Alright. Where are the kids at in the bedroom? Yeah, they look ready. Oh, we'll be leaving here in a matter of minutes. Taking a trip with Nag's Head. See how it turns out. Supposed to be some pretty days, 90 degrees, chance of showers in the evening.
Like that, that's ugly.
But it is.
Jeff? stand, please. Let's go around the track. Oh! Got Sammy in your back. Here, get that mama. Show mama on the camera.
Whoa!
Show mama Sammy.
Yeah.
Sampley, come here and dig some for me. Come here, Brooke. Come here. Show mama how you get some Sampleys. Here, I'll get you another one. Here's a big one. Oh. Oh. Mama, go find you one. Oh, look at us. Take it off on her. Here, Brooke, get your Sampley. Show mama what you got. Show mama on the camera. Show mama your sampley. Look at mama in the camera.
Find me a big one, Mikey.
Find your what?
A big one. What you got, Brooke?
Eat it.
This
thing.
No dangin' it. Yuck. The wind out of him.
Custom rig umbrella. So the one in the world like it. Explain to me about your sandcastle. There's pumps in your sandcastle there.
Well, Mikey did it. I just did it out. I don't know if that's what it is. Okay, that's, I guess this is the master. I was right down the sunroof. It's a three-man house.
Chubby. Yeah, Mike.
Hey!
That's a crab down there.
That crab's in my pants is bigger than yours. Let's go in the water, Jeffrey.
Jerry-rigged umbrella. Why is the door wide open?
Is that a...
That's
why
like
is that rolling over?
It's like a front. You got a storm system that moves in. Don't worry, the hurricane winds will blow you. Starting to rain, so we'll get in. just part of the long walk up to the pool. Come on, Brooke, run!
Run.
Uh-oh, she's gonna get me! She's gonna get me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Crazy girl. Where are you going?
Come on, baby.
You going to the pool?
Come
fly. Fly.
When
we get to the
climb up top here, Brooke. Climb up.
Wait a minute, let mom.
I put up that one there. Where's she at?
Jill.
Yeah.
Look. You listen like this.
Hmm?
You listen like this.
Uh-uh.
Mom.
Your mom can.
Mom, you listen like this.
Brooke, I'm finally glad you made it down. Sit down, Brooke. Yeah. How long is she gonna hold it like that?
Baby arm. Baby arm.
Oops. Darn.
Don't try to get it. Gone underwater.
Brooke? Brooke, stop that. Mama, come get it. You got it?
Don't throw it in there again.
Well, she got it. Say swimming. They had to rent them. I don't know.
See diving board over there? Old diving board. Let's go over there. Ready? Come on, kick. You use your arms. Use your arms. Pull the water.
I moved it.
Come on, pull the water. Pull the water with your arms. That's right. Come on now. I'm going. Pull the water, Brooke. Come on. Yeah. You're doing it. Put your mouth shut. Come on.
You want me to go dive in?
Come on, Brooke.
Mm-hmm. Don't dive. Don't run.
Come on, pull the water with your arms.
I'm going to need to run to dive.
Look at Daddy pulling water.
You going to dive in there, Mike? Yeah. Yeah, go ahead.
You can do it. You can do it.
Hold on.
Hang on tight, so you don't slip. Hold tight, real tight.
You
gonna get out? You gonna get out?
Go get the video.
Okay, go on up there.
Yeah, you did, didn't you?
Go on up.
Keep your feet together.
Hold tight now, hold tight.
That was better.
Hey, come on back here. Watch your head. Stand up. Go ahead, stand up. You want to jump in?
Come on, jump in. Hold Bubba's hand.
No, don't force her. Don't force her. Mama, look at you. Look at Mama.
camera on you.
Rawr. Look at her. Kick your feet, kick your feet. Kick. Come on, swim. Move your arms. Move your arms. Yeah, move your arms too.
Oh, another beautiful day. There's Sheree sunning it. Miss Bronze. That's Sheree's buddy. I guess I found a friend. Water today is nice. 70 degrees, and yesterday there was a big drop off right there, but last night we had a storm, and which you saw a few minutes ago, and it really leveled that bottom there. It's real nice. You can go out 25, 30 feet with no problem. Turned out real nice. We're gonna leave today about 4:30, 5 o'clock. Might stay a little longer. That pier down there is a government pier. Can't fish off that. The closest pier we can fish on is 5 miles away. Down here to the south, let me find way down there. This is the last place to stay, a little expensive, but it's feasible. Let's try to find some good looking women. Oh, there's one. Oh, look at that suntan. Of course, Brooks passed out. That's great. Michael met up with a friend. Yeah. Well, this will be our final episode. We're getting ready to leave here in about a couple hours. Kids over here trying to put down a sand crab pole. Waiting for it to come out. Rick, you get in the water with your mama? Okay.
Mikey and Bert trying to dig up a crab. The sand crab. From Ohio.